Now to CBS 4 consumer alert. Before you grab some hummus for lunch, check out the label. Sabra Dipping Company is recalling certain 10-ounce containers of its classic hummus. A routine screening found potential salmonella in one tub, although no one has gotten sick so far. The recall applies to Sabra hummus produced February 10th with a best before date of April 26th. The affected containers were distributed in 16 states, including the state of Florida.